Yeah! Yeah! Yo, what's good, brother? What up, Alex? Too, my bad. Everybody on EP is zerging, bro. Holy Lin, psycho. Yeah, I got you. Especially magic sword. I'm just waiting for Yesterville to incap my ass. How are you back again, bro? Freya, why are you healing this guy? Well, we lost all our shit, all our scrolls, but what can you do? We didn't have shit to begin with. Oh no, we kept them. I got negate in case they try to bomb ram. Yeah. Hercules! Hercules! Damn, those greenies all got killed behind us. I'm gonna res them. This kid helped me earlier. Oh, he rezzed. Looking for Yesterville, popping Detex on cooldown. I know he's in here. Right here, bro, right here. Oh, the fucking keep just glitched and saved him. He dropped. I knew he was in here, bro. He's gonna be coming through front door. Right here, front door, front door. Detect. Put your hand up on my hip. We're not. I got detect. Going second. Top of oil tower. He gone. I'm about to get in cap mode, thirsting like this. What the? Kid finally had enough? He's coming at us like the Terminator for fucking hour. It's almost worth jumping out and killing this dude. Yeah, fuck him. Coming in the tower in front of you, Nightblade. Nice DB. Careful, I think there's like a piece of water right where like he died that you can get stuck in. I don't know if they patched it. It's weird. Thank you. Beautiful negates. Yo, these red are crazy. Like, what do you want from us? It's like robbing a fucking homeless man. I ain't got none. Yeah, TNT became an op. He zerged me the other day. Nah, I'm straight. Good looks. Yo, this thrice thriving kid's tripping. He got AD on his ass now. Yesterville down again in the kill feed. Love to see it. Oh. Polly and Kataro are gonna start killing me because I keep resing all the greenies. I usually don't fight them. Yo, this AD zone chat's juicy. Never heard anyone say, oh my god, I just killed thrice and clip it. That's crazy. Who's Father Feather? Thrice thriving is Father Feather? I'm done. People will always find out you're old PSN. Don't matter. What up, Clef? How you doing, bro? I tried to get on early today because yesterday, last night, that lag was unplayable. And it's better today, but... Yo, do it, bro. Telling you. Run the exact setup I'm running. I'll send you the screenshots of everything.
In respect for match 4, switch it up a little. Kind of bored running loose.
Yeah, I noticed that. I think that happens to a lot of people. I see people trying that setup. either on Arcanist or Stamsark, whatever. And then after like a week or two, I noticed they're not even running it anymore. Except that kid neutral NPC. That kid'll never take that shit off because he knows he'll get backed up. Just saying. Are you working today? Now's a good time to get on. A lot of AP to be made. I love it when they fall off the mount with one fucking light attack. Steven. Aw, shit. I saw the sword creep, and not this psycho. All these camps still need a respawn. This dude's going for it in combat. What a goat. He got me. Tripod for resource or detect to get Yesterville? Detect. The stationary Destro. Yesterville got a new little, victory celebration. I just want to use my negate. It's actually fun using the salty. That kid burst is about to jump down, and I'm gonna fuck his whole shit up. This kid know I'm here, he's like heavy attacking. What's good, Prods? Chillin', bro. Tried to get on early to get some fights, but it's fucking Zergy is prime time.
I got a 1v5 yesterday and got a 30k tick in BR low grinning squinting face.
That's the best. That's crazy. You get so many alliance points for a solo defense. Like if there's even just like one guy hitting a wall, you kill him and repair the wall, you get crazy AP. I wish I had. They siege back wall too? Oh man. Yo, you got fucked up. Packed gold fire.
Man, I be wondering how y'all be getting lol, I just run around and kill shit, but I only play for an hour like every other game.
Yeah, I feel you. I think, yeah, like, the best way to get AP is defense ticks. That's why you'll see a lot of, good groups, like ball groups, they'll go into a keep, and they won't repair it. Like, they want people to come in just so they can farm them and just keep getting the D-tick. You could get crazy AP. You don't get shit for taking it. I didn't have my siege slotted, otherwise I would have sieged to hurry this up. Nope. I just want to kill Lin once, because Lin killed me earlier. It was definitely on accident, because I know she doesn't DPS, but... I gotta get her back. Y'all shouldn't have fucking hit me. I would have let you go. Ice water. Why can't I see this? Oh.
This equipment.
I fucking knew it. Dude, you're creepy, bro. You're creepy. There's 100 people fighting in here. Like, you literally are stalking me. For I don't know how long. This man has been following me for fucking at least 2 weeks.
He always be creeping like that.
On everybody? Because I've heard a couple people say that shit. I feel like he only attacks me though, because when I look at the kill feed, like, he'll kill me, and then if I lay there dead or something, wait for a res, I don't see his name pop up at all again. He, like, runs into the fucking woods to get, like, a 500 ulti again, and then comes back and waits for me. That's how I feel.
Camera.
I do not have a camera. I'm a rookie noob streamer. Yeah. going Lessie, because we don't have our scroll, so Black Boot doesn't really fucking matter.
He'll be after me too. If it's on purpose or not.
It is. He got me like fucking 5 times in a row the other day. And the last time he killed me, I just laid there dead because I was like, what the fuck's going on? And he whispered me, right? I didn't say anything to him, but he whispers me and he says, Captain Insano shows no mercy. I was just like, oh my god. All I could do is laugh. There's nothing I can do though on this setup. I'd have to change my whole build to just, like, deter him. He can one-shot me, like, if I look at the recap, just in-cap. Because I don't have a heal, so I can't proc rally, like, if I'm just chilling. I have to, like, get into combat to proc it.
Yeah, a gank is a gank, can't really stop it.
So, if my rally's up, I can survive a Zen Cap. That's usually when I get him. But when my rally's down, like I was just talking to the Siege Merch,
I'm hurt.
I'm kissing the floor before I even know what the fuck hit me. I get the Nightblades on my ass a lot. I think because they know I'm squishy, because I'm sitting here trying to think, like, what did I do to him? For him to hunt me, but it's probably just because I'm an easy target.
He was on a stand sword the other day, which I was surprised. I got my hits and rolled.
Really? What are you playing, Z? Are you on your warden? Honestly, I should rework this a little bit to be able to survive the ganks. Where you running, bro? It's Sark versus Sark. This guy just likes to fight from the top of the key. Yeah, I want to take some time to set my stream up better. I have a PC. I know if you download something on your PC, you can like link it to your console, and it makes the stream like way more aesthetically pleasing. Yeah, I don't know, bro. I haven't seen him either. He hasn't been on. Probably busy with some real life shit. 26 days ago. Yeah, it's been a minute. Maybe he's busy with work. Holidays and all that shit. Yeah, like a lot of people take vacations this time of year and shit. I'm seriously about to buy a name change token. Not PSN, my character name. And I want to make it Nightblade PTSD. That'll probably get me ganked more. I don't know why I brought us to the front door. Let's just hit the front door, fuck it. Kid's already got the meat bag. Nah, this is... Well, it's only one meat bag, I don't know. You got a ram? This kid's calling out Lessie. Let's kick it, knocker. Fucking legend, cat baby meow. This kid's oils, though. What was that? Was that just like a rush pull? I don't have my negate slotted. Alright, let me stay on the ram. More AD though. They were calling out Lessie. Bro, you really thought you were gonna come out here and X me like that? Out here with my one ballista, bro. I'm fucking out of here. Oh, it's fucking Yesterville. Wow, he actually picked that kid over me. Interesting. I bet you he went close to the front door. Alright, nobody showed. Still resource locked. Yesterville's up top. Definitely time to go. Damn, I wanted to hit the detect to kill him, but I had to use the tripod. Fuck it, surviving is a dub. The lag here is pretty bad. Bro, let's back up. Way back. Oh my god. But I gotta give him credit, bro. That ink cap. Instant death. I don't think you have camps. What is that? Someone dropped one, but it's out of range. I got faith in the green bars. Green bars. Yo, grape res me. All right. The more I play Sork, like, you know, you can like curve your streak. A little bit. It's kind of crazy. Two EP. Get Ellipsy first. I got the tech bot right now. Oh, she's a warden. I don't know why she was. Oh, she's a vamp stage for her. That's the healer. I don't know. The other two are fucking doing a lot of damage on us. Bankai? Yep. Yeah. I think we gotta focus the warden. She does them. Next CC she dead. Right now. Ooh, how did that miss me? Well, I'm not even mad that kid jumped in, because that wasn't, I don't know if that was going to end. Everybody's got so much heals, shit. It's crazy, bro. Attack Draykar, support Ares, scroll primary target. Oh, we are nowhere near getting fucking the scroll right now. I think we should flag Sedge. Because they're fighting at Ares. I mean, not Ares, Celestia. I think this kid's got the rams too. Oh, you got it, nice. First time I've ever been to Sedge and no EP are here. switch it in the gate. Oh, someone flagged BRK too, and they got areas. Good shit. Bro, it's the heavy overload is so bad, but it works with like an abundance of guards like that. It actually melts them, and then you can just spam execute. Fuck, I died the second I negated, and it definitely took the ulti. Camp burned. Capped it. I got spawned. Let's go!
I need aid!
Thank God we flipped that.
What can I do?
What the hell do we already own?
Take a few minutes to look over.
I usually always claim Sedge. Oh, we got Fair? Alright, even better. That was clutch. Now they got 15 siege on Lessie. BRK lit. I said we go Leech Lessie. I don't think we gotta worry about them hitting us. Who's demon? Praxy Dyke? Me and you, him and random guy. Who's random guy? Who's that random? Stop playing. They do not want a 2v2 us. You're trying to get me going. I'm down. Random runs a fucking... He runs like Pariah and like Mara's bomb. He's like a tank, bro. And Praxy's what? A squishy ass spin to win tether bomb. That kid'll get folded in 2 seconds without his healers. Although 2v2, they might be playing something different. This obviously isn't what I would use on 2v2. Let's do it, bro. That'd be fun. That's so random to me, though. They're gonna bomb that before I get my negate. Someone proxied up top, I think. You guys gotta stand on the flag to flip it. This back flag bugged or some shit. Okay. Who you fighting? KOG's boy? Yeah, Lenny? Oh. Let's port up this edge. I just want to check the alien roll. Damn, let's get up to the our scroll. I don't know what AD group does it, but there's a group on AD that does push pretty hard. I think it's Banphilil or whatever. KP, she's gonna be hauling ass. Yeah! Follow the camps. Follow the camps. The only problem is she can be too fast sometimes. Oh yeah, it's good. It's fighting the engine guardian. Just call me Ramdat with fucking Negate out here. Yeah, we don't need to escort that shit to hold it. I wanna run Meteor. Bro, I should set up a 2v2 setup and practice it. I know I'd have to do resto back bar for sure. Damn, that kid just got sliced. I'm going lumber. It's nothing worse than a front door fight. You're guaranteed to get zerged. What's good, Dom? That Templar was kind of scary last night, I'm not gonna lie. But the server was so shit. Couldn't cast shit last night. Continue is so OP. Trying to think, if I went rest though.
Last time I fought you with that, I kept hitting the damn engine guardian. Had to hard target yesterday, grinning face with sweat.
Oh yeah. That's the only fucking thing that keeps me alive on this build.
To hit the shield every 2 seconds. I'll log in later.
Octavio, what's up, bro? Thanks for stopping in. It is nice to hit the shield. I want to see something, though.
In Rakavio 02.
You're Rock's cave, yo. Oh shit. Oh my god, where did these guys all come from? The tower? Okay, so you're logging in to gank me. How many people is this? 1, 2. And B-Bill got at least 12. Or is that the imp? Yeah, I'm about to get like tether bombed.
GG.
Yeah, GG's, man. You guys. You always get me, that flame blossom gank. Good, cause I'm about to switch my build up and it'll be a good test. See, if I want to rest though, then I wouldn't be able to run Ellie Drain. That's fine. Do this. I'll do... Yeah, if that's frags, then I'm gonna need, what the hell is it called? The fucking Major Breach. That's in the Sigic. So you do this. Drop rune cage, you would need streak. And then honestly, for 2v2s, I'd want to do this morph to give him more healing. Yeah, but what's the range on radius? 18 meters. If I'm streaking around, are you even going to get that? Fuck it, I'll try it. Alright, wait, hold up. Let me just try this first. Oh, but wait. Yeah, Major Brutality, Major Sorcery. Chasing that kid to the fucking front door, bro? Oh, it's Rabu? I could drop the engine guardian, put Shudan on, and then I can put yeah. I feel like Atro would be the ulti in a 2v2. Please what? Put the Atro? I know, I wanna do two ultimates, but I'd have to drop Boundless. EG mitigates so much damage, and the Boundless, this Major Expedition's really nice. But I wouldn't need the speed. I'm gonna have to do it off stream though. I can't give you guys too much. Maybe. I'm gonna start the stream later. I'm gonna fuck with my shit. With CP and shit.